This is a 3D part of my brain project. This is the occipital lobe, this is the parietal lobe, this is the temporal lobe, and this is the frontal lobe.